What's up, guys? Happy New Year to everyone. Nick Borrman here of WagerTalk.com with a free totals play in the Premier League on Sunday, January 2nd. You can find the full article of this game posted over on the WagerTalk news page. Been doing very well with all totals plays over the last 7 weeks, going 20-9 for plus 40% bankroll gain. And do have a great promo for soccer going on right now. Get 30 days all soccer plays for just $99. So you can head over my page at WagerTalk.com to check that out. All right, Sunday total in the Premier League. I'm looking at taking the under 2.75 goals in the big matchup between Chelsea and Liverpool. By the numbers, these are two of the best teams in the league. Chelsea right now second in the table. If we look, take a look at the graphic, they rank basically third in every major category. Expected goals allowed, shots for, shots on goal, shots allowed, and shots on goal allowed. So they are top, one of the best teams in the Premier League, clearly. Liverpool, 1 point behind them right now in third place, although they do have one game in hand. They rank second pretty much in every one of those categories, although they did jump Manchester City in total shots for at 19.4 per game for the best in the league. Otherwise, they rank statistically number two in every category. Clearly, both of these teams pack some of the best offensive firepower, not only in the Premier League, but in all of Europe. However, oftentimes when you see two big name teams playing one another, defense actually dictates the match, and we don't see many good chances either way. And the results between these teams have shown that. Since 2015, these teams have played 19 times in all competitions, and only five of those have finished over this total. Further, of those five that did finish over the total, three of them landed on three goals exactly, and only two games finished over three goals. And I bring that up because of the fact that we're playing under 2.75 goals. So that means only two losses were full wager losses, three of them half losses, and of course the 15 wins. So at the current price of minus 120, betting just one unit on all 19 games would equate to plus 10.8 units a profit and a 47% return on investment. The series trends here and simply the strength of both defenses this year just scream a cagey, low-scoring affair on Sunday. So take under 2.75 goals on Sunday in the Chelsea-Liverpool matchup. Thanks, guys, for tuning in. Make sure to have my page at wagertalk.com. Check out that 30-day soccer pass. And as always, good luck with your bets.